As an alternative to the default QR code pairing mode, Bob PetHair Vision Plus can be connected to Wi-Fi using the access point pairing method. Arrange your modem, Bob, and phone in one room. Take a note of the Wi-Fi network your phone is connected to and have your password handy. Next, open the bObsweep app and add model. Select Bob PetHair Vision Plus. You can always add more models later. Give your bot a nickname so you can easily keep track of it and differentiate it from others in your home. Tap Continue to proceed. To ensure successful pairing, turn on location services on your phone. Tap Continue to proceed. Power your bot on if it's switched off. To do so, press and hold the play button. Release when both buttons light up. Wait for the buttons to stop flashing before proceeding. Tap Continue to proceed. When your phone's network shows up on the page, type in your password. Then tap Confirm. By default, you'll see Bob's QR code pairing instructions. Continue to arrive to the page where the QR code is. Do not proceed to use the QR code. Instead, for access point pairing, tap No Connection on the bottom of the page. A pop-up screen will appear showing various pairing options available. Select Use Access Point Pairing. A pop-up confirms switching to this mode. Next, press and hold the battery button until it starts flashing. Bob will now attempt to connect to Wi-Fi. Do not release the battery button until you hear Access Point Pairing. Then tap Bot Set Access Point Pairing. Follow app instructions to your phone's Wi-Fi settings and select the bObsweep hotspot. Tap Locate Hotspot. Once the bObsweep hotspot is selected, return to the bObsweep app. Bob will confirm when it locates and begins connecting. Once successfully connected, both Bob and the app confirm their success. For further assistance with Wi-Fi pairing, please contact our support team.